the brightest jewels of Switzerland is Montreux, 1,500 feet above sea level on the famous Simplon route to Italy and on the shores of the Lake of Geneva, the largest lake in Europe. Spring arrives early in Montreux, and by mid-March, the flowering trees form a background to all activities, their colors enhanced by the glorious sunshine and contrasting with the blue sky and the blue of the lake. Montreux has an exceptional climate, which makes it an ideal holiday resort all the year round. No wonder Montreux is a famous holiday resort for the British holidaymaker. We at Cook's have been arranging holidays at Montreux for people from all over the world for nearly a century. Our long experience as travel agents has helped us in grading the hotels to suit all pockets, and you can be assured of a fine holiday when staying at any of Montreux's hotels. This lakeside resort is a popular stop for Cook's Continental Motor Coach Tours. Several of the coach tours allow 2 days here. On a 13-day coach tour organized by Cook's, 7 days are spent at Montreux. But although spring is around us, winter lingers on in the mountains and offers us the joys of winter sport. Being so near, the visitor can enjoy skiing or other snow sports in the space of an afternoon. A comfortable mountain railway takes less than an hour to reach the Rocher de Naye, nearly 7,000 feet up, with wonderful views of the countryside. Despite the snow around us, the powerful sunshine keeps us warm and exhilarated. And whether we go to ski or just to watch, there is enjoyment for all. Here is an experience not to be missed. On the edge of the snow, we can see spring invading winter's conquest, and the crocuses are already showing themselves. April has hardly gone before the fields are a mass of narcissi, and the air is laden with their sweet perfume. It is a pleasure to pick some, so that we may send our friends this early reminder of spring. The famous Narcissus Festival is celebrated in Montreux every other year, and the whole town is en fête. The beautiful floral parade combines a kaleidoscope of flowers with the captivating smiles of the town's prettiest daughters. There is, of course, a funfair and determined battles of confetti which go on until a display of fireworks sets the seal on a wonderful day. Spring gives way to summer, and the lake provides its full quota of enjoyment. Whether an excursion on a steamer or a trip on a sailing dinghy, the lake offers endless pleasure. For those who love angling, there is not only the lake, but the well-stocked River Rhone and swift-flowing alpine torrents amid scenery both wild and magnificent. And out of the water comes a fish. But this young lady is not like a fish out of water, being one of the very many to whom the lake means water sport. To assist you in finding out about the holiday attractions at Montreux, is Cook's own hostess, who has her headquarters at the Hotel National. Every year, she helps a great number of British tourists who travel here by air, coach, and rail. The smooth waters of the lake are ideal for water skiing. those seeking rest and relaxation, there is nothing to beat an afternoon's cruise on the lake. A favorite excursion is to the castle of Chillon. This is the situation of the story told in Byron's Prisoner of Chillon. It also has memories of Shelley, Dumas, and Victor Hugo. Its present form goes back to the 13th century, and its architecture has a historical charm reminiscent of the fairy tale castles of our youth. In addition to the lake steamers, there are the attractive, comfortable motorboats, offering a wide choice of excursions. Cruising on the lake certainly offers endless pleasure and variety. There is pleasure, too, in wandering through the charming streets and gardens of Montreux itself, and gazing at the endless varieties of souvenirs in the shops. There are many attractive cafes, and with a large number of excursions available for Montreux, you will find this is the time to sit and discuss them. Perhaps you booked excursions before you left England. If not, Cook's office is quite handy at the Avenue du Curseau, and here you'll find an answer to your excursion problems. Perhaps you'll take a trip to the Great St. Bernard Pass. 2,000 years ago, this pass was used by the Romans. It was here that St. Bernard founded the hospice that still bears his name, and where you can see the famous dogs. Maybe you will go to Zermatt by a mountain railway. Zermatt lies at the foot of the Matterhorn and well deserves the title of Capital of Mountaineering. From Zermatt, a mountain railway goes to the Gornergrat, over 10,000 feet high, where you really feel on top of the world. Then there is Druya, the medieval town overlooked by its famous castle. Endowed with a glorious past and a splendid situation, this region is known today by its cheese, with its worldwide reputation. Another favorite excursion is by rail or road through the Lerchberg region to the Blue Lake. This wonderful lake of the deepest blue but clearest water is situated in the most beautiful surroundings. But let's return to Montreux to see some of the many events held on the lake. Yacht racing in a perfect setting. A lovely spectacle enjoyed by all. And water ski jumping, thrilling the large crowd seated in front of the casino. The pick of the world skiers compete for the Lake of Geneva trophy. The casino itself is a great center of amusement by day or by night. Maybe you wish to dance or to have a mild flutter at boule with its sophisticated excitement. Autumn brings a golden tinge to the foliage, and the ever-persistent sunshine calls you out of doors to see the countryside in its russet beauty. The beautifully situated golf course is a haven to the followers of the wee small ball. The Montreux golf course is beautifully kept, and the clubhouse has every amenity. Tennis courts are numerous, both along the lakeside and higher up at Les Avants and Glion. For those who are fond of riding, there is the Rhone Plain, only a few minutes from the center of Montreux. The countryside, cut by slow-running canals, along which stretch lines of tall poplars, is a perfect training ground for horsemanship. At this time of year, there is yet another experience to be enjoyed, the harvesting of the grapes. Here they are pressed, and some visitors from far away sample the grapes which are to be made into the silky wine of the district. you too would like a holiday in Montreux, remember that when travelling by rail from London with a Cook's courier all the way, or by coach with your tour manager, you have the added advantage of Cook's long experience, an experience which has secured attractive prices at comfortable hotels.